Hello everyone, it's Imran here. Welcome back to another video. So I know I'm 10 days late on this, but better late than ever. I'm going to react to another try not to laugh challenge, and this is another one, number 54 by AdikTheOne. So this is his second try not to laugh challenge since he made his return to YouTube, obviously doing these try not to laugh challenges. Was not expecting another try not to laugh challenge to be uploaded so soon. It was I've been wanting to react to this for, like I said, for the past nearly 11 days now, but just not had the opportunity. But here we are. We are AdikTheOne has a brand new try not to laugh uploaded, and yeah, I did do number 50. Like I said, did do number 53 last time. Want to see you manage that out? Have it up in the top right corner of your screen. Spoiler alert: I did manage to pass that one. I did so. But if you still want to see if I nearly laughed that video, just make sure you go and check that out. But challenge number 54. Can't wait for this. Love AdikTheOne's try not to laugh challenges. So yeah, let's see what's gonna happen in this one. Link to the video I'm reacting to in the description down below as always. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get straight into this. Really glad I'm reacting to try not to laugh challenges on a more regular basis now.
Remember, it's technically oral if the person giving you a handy is deaf. Until we meet again!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
F*** you.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Eat shit.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap
Feel
your
bad
hands.
For you Americans. Really?
Oh damn, it's a miracle! It's a fucking miracle!
But you just got off though.
Yeah, it's tall. They got you locked up for life, motherfucker.
The hell wrong with you? Hey, yo!
Just love that part of the night where the cravings really kick in and you just know deep down in your gut that it's time for a nice good old late night bowl of peas.
There's no such thing as a wrong hole. Any hole is a good hole.
You
sure
about that?
Plus, you can use both at the same time.
That's two in one and twice the fun.
Okay.
Presentation. What is blackophobia?
Where's the lobby?
Take your fingers in like this, and then place your thumb on top like so. That will increase the pleasure.
Those are weird looking tacos.
But yeah, send a picture of that hand.
Okay. But like, you can't make fun of me or nothing, okay?
I won't laugh.
Okay. Hello? Actually, it was like a multitude of pictures that day. Like, I was actually feeling myself.
Okay.
Like, look at this shit. Like, why are you kind of cute? Wait, why are you laughing?
He still laughed.
Because Sagittarius.
Duh!
Six-foot tusks can be a pain in the backside.
Oh, poor elephant. Why does it have to be sexual? Definitely in Looney Tunes.
Not hurting the frog in any way
That's
whatsoever. You see, it's puffing up its body. He's like a balloon right now. Yes, I know, but you have you not figured out that you've already been captured? Yeah?
Oh, forcing it.
Oh, perfect time.
You can underhook the low ankle and grab his butt cheek too. Yep.
No. Really, Tom?
I don't have a problem.
Optimus, you're an addict.
You guys just don't know how to have fun.
Blind people will be so happy when they see these new emoji.
She's been using her makeup to create an image. I didn't expect that right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd probably feel the same way if I was trying to eat right there.
You can also tell if you're overweight by the way people describe you.
Arbuckle, you really ought to go out with my daughter sometime. She's really nice.
That means she's fat.
In fact, she's really sweet.
It means she's incredibly fat.
And very great.
So fat you wouldn't believe it.
Oh, and she has a wonderful personality.
Garfield being a savage as usual.
If you come to pick her up, bring a moving van.
Never make a shopping list. Just forget half of the shit you were supposed to get. Be a man.
But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves, you might want to sit down.
Also in the thumbnail.
Is he awake? There's a police officer on the porch and he's not going away.
That same guy?
What the f- Did not accept C-Tone in the blind,
Hi, honey, I'm just doing dishes.
Damn, girl, did you get thicker?
Wrong side.
Ooh. No, I don't want to see this. I did not need to see that right there. Just farted in the middle of a store.
This is the pig I've been sleeping with.
That's a duck.
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Sieg Heil! Mutterfickers!
Oh, damn, she got that Terminator grip, like.
Come on, give it to me. Come on.
Did you know Americans are the best at solving Rubik's Cubes? This is because they have a history of separating colors.
If a black person ever calls you cracker, just let them say it. You can say things they can't say either, like, thanks for the warning, officer.
All the kids under the age of 15, come on up here.
Hey, why don't you have a seat right over there?
I didn't expect that coming.
Girl, what the fuck?
Yeah, exactly.
No, I don't miss your 10-inch dick. You know why? Because you sold my dog for crack.
What?
Today is the execution of Sir Lucas III. You, the audience, may choose his death.
Off with his head!
Okay, he shall give head to every man in this
what?
Room.
No! That's not what they said!
What? My coconut.
No! Why is there so much sexual stuff?
Where's my cock?
What?
My cock. Where's my cock?
What?
My cock.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
His last order was... Come, and they came, all of them, even the dragons.
Yep, everyone can relate. Anyone with a cat can relate to that.
Go in.
Predicted Biden in the 90s.
Mr. President. Oh, Jesus, don't you ever sneak up on me like that again. What is it, Bob?
If Edwards gets wind of this, he'll use it against you in the campaign. He'll try to prove that you're incompetent.
I can prove that as well as he can.
Treat me like a
Sure about that, Biden? Actually quite catchy it is.
Be careful with my TV though.
That looks very ugly.
Alright, I know you're clumsy as fuck for real.
There goes the TV. What the hell? Is that a snake he's pulling out? Was that a snake? Back off the card startled right there.
Thanks for watching. This challenge was made with the help of my Discord users, who posted...
Got it! Okay, yeah, another AdikTheOne Try Not To Laugh challenge, I've passed right there. Yes. So let's go right there. Although I very nearly laughed at the start... At the start right there when I saw that man just get out right there. Get out there as well as the... As well as the cat right there that was sneezing, that was like a train. Oh my goodness, I nearly laughed. I was that close. I literally was that close to laughing. Oh my goodness. Goodness, it did sound a little bit like a train though, I'm not going to lie. But managed to keep my laughter in. I managed to pass. So let me know in the comments down below if you passed or not. So yeah, great to see that AdikTheOne's uploading Try Not To Laugh monthly again. Can't wait for number 55. But in the meantime, you want to check out for any of my previous Try Not To Laugh reactions. I have a playlist up on the top right corner of your screen right now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button for me. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought this Try Not To Laugh challenge I reacted to. Also, let me know in the comments down below what other videos you want me to react to next. And again, let me know in the comments down below if you passed or not. I passed. Managed to pass. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. Links to both of them will be in the description down below. Share this video, subscribe if you're new here, ring that bell to get notified. Excuse me. When I upload new videos, when I post in the community tab. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!